The pandemic has forced fairs and field days to close this summer. It's created a hardship for these community events, but there is help. The Agency of Agriculture is proud to announce there is $500,000 available to fairs and field days. You can visit the agency's website at agriculture.vermont.gov.